maybe you will ask, why we are standing by this statue? I will answer you that this person is Mukhtar Sebastati.
Mukhtar Sebastati, an Armeniologist and the founder of the Italian Order, was born in February 7 of 1676.
Mukhtar Sebastati learned in Sebastia St. Nishan Monastery and then in Etmiadin, Sevans and Garin's monasteries in 1693. He went to Beria, now Aleppo, where he met Catholic missionaries.
The Mkhitaryan order was founded by Abbot Mkhitar Sebastati in 1701 in Constantinople. In 1901, in honor of Mkhitaryan order's 200th anniversary, a medal was stamped.
Mkhitar Sebastati entered the classroom with a Bible in one hand and Haikazen dictionary in the other one. This is a Haikazen dictionary. And while saying to his students, "You will fly with two wings,"